Gretna police say the people responsible for Tuesday night's deadly shooting of a beloved cab driver remains behind bars, but the investigation far from over.
Now investigators are trying to figure out if these three suspects are also behind some other violent crimes in the city and surrounding communities. WDSU reporter Andy Cunningham has more now from Gretna.
Once Gretna police released the photos of the three suspects yesterday, they began fielding phone calls from people who recognized the teens, saying they too were the victims of similar crimes from here in Gretna to Algiers.
Gretna police arrested three teens in connection with the Tuesday night murder of 55-year-old Blake Helmer, a veteran cab driver. Now we are learning 17-year-old Jonah Brown, 18-year-old Ivory Warren, and 19-year-old Tavon Corley are also believed to be suspects in other armed robbery cases near the Gretna-Algiers line. One area in particular investigators are focusing on, the Burmaster and Hancock Streets corridor. Police say some of the information is still coming in, and there's some things they can't share due to the ongoing nature of the investigation, but did say there are just too many similarities to ignore.
Based upon certain things that occur with this robbery and murder, they fit the pattern of escape routes, staging of vehicles, things of that nature with other armed robberies that have occurred.
Now you've seen the photos of these three suspects all now behind bars for the murder of Blake Helmer. And if you recognize any of them, you are asked to call the Gretna PD or Crime Stoppers at 822-1111. Reporting from Gretna, I'm Andy Cunningham. Back to you.